A man has died after a crash in Ascension Parish last night. According to troopers with Louisiana State Police, the crash happened on I-10 west of LA 30 just after 6 p.m. and claimed the life of Daniel Lenoir Jr. We're told Lenoir was driving west in a Toyota Corolla when, for unknown reasons, he veered off the road and hit a tree. He was not wearing a seatbelt at the time, we're told. He was transported to a hospital where he later passed away. This investigation is ongoing. Baton Rouge Police have